I need to talk with whoever made cotton candy. Just to talk, that's all, okay? Because cotton candy, that wretched stuff, yes, I'm going to consume it in the masses, but it is just colored sugar. As an avid consumer of pure garbage, I'm not even trying to complain about, oh, it's unhealthy. But like, at least pretend to be something else. But who was the parent to cotton candy? The original sugar daddy, if you will. I mean, how the hell did the idea to get a stick and put it in a machine that flings sugar around come to be? I just want to talk.